I've got my mutant slaying Gatling laser. I'm in Ivy's Tesla coil powered blah blah. Let's try this over again. I've got my mutant slaying Gatling laser upgraded to the max. I've got my special fancy dancy turbo Tesla armor. And I'm ready to go after some super mutants. Who's coming with me? Well, I hope you're coming with me, otherwise, you know, that means you're clicking out of this video. Come on, let's go. Let's go check this out. Fast traveling to the ruined church, which is right around here, makes this a little bit easier. And we just head towards the marker. See what jumps out at us here in the radiation storm. This ain't good. Okay. In a minute, I'm thinking of switching to my shotgun. Okay, well, those mods slowed it down but made it more powerful, so that's good. Still think I might have dropped them quicker with the shotgun, but hey, we're saving ammo, right? Saving ammo is an important thing. And I've got 65 cores. Anything in here? No. So this is going to be kind of a test run for this. I've maxed out just about everything on it. The tri-barrel mod slows it down, but makes it a lot more powerful. Okay, are we closing on, we're closing on something? Anything in here? Guess not. I think we're getting close to falling in a hole. Nick, did you fall in the hole? Nick tends to fall down a lot. Here we are. The Vim Corporation, yes. Who said, huh? A stalking trapper. Let's see how this thing works against stalking trappers. Give ourselves a little room to shoot at them if need be. Oh, water. How do we get that bridge? Might be better. Interesting little effect there. Will Nick fall down the hole a second time? Not like I'm being real stealthy here. Map. Yeah. There you go. That's what we want to do. Follow the road as opposed to going straight in, because otherwise it's misleading. Oh, we're going completely the wrong way now. We're following the wrong road. We should have taken the left turn at Albuquerque. So anyway, I don't think this will be necessarily as effective. There's supposed to be a bridge like right here. This is not looking like a road. Does it look like a road to you? From the road. But at least we're on the right side now. So if we follow it straight in from here. Oh, look, a little campsite. with people who are camping and apparently had trial mines. I don't know. You can sleep here. That's neat. So there's a full up tent. That's different. How do I keep missing the road? That's the road to the thing. There's that bridge. This isn't much of a road. Let's say that right now. But you know, you have. Oh great, here we are. Super mutants. I'm already missing my recon scopes.
So boring.
Oh, we'll fix that. Alright, that was pretty effective, I gotta admit. That was a skirmisher. He was dead a while there. Flank him. He's running away. Okay, that was pretty effective. I don't feel like chasing it down the hall. Vim Pop Factory. I'm not sure what would be the worst thing to do to them. Complete uncover Dima's secret medical facility. Yes, we're not alone. Started the way life should be. Sorry, Nick, but you're just kind of in the way. This does seem to be working pretty well. Alright, let's get up there. Glowing, yeah. There he is. If you get this trained in, you gotta get up there. He's taking too much. His cover is too good. Mutated already. What do we have here? That's enhanced leather arms. Take that. Boards and stuff. Okay, we got a, Vim Captain's Blend, which must be their equivalent of Nuka-Cola Quantum. And Vim Refresh, they're both glowing. So I use them as lamps. Vim and Vigor. Cafeteria trays, I love cafeteria trays.
No accounting for taste.
Hey, listen. You're gonna love it when those, you're gonna love it when those sentries work really good. Pork and beans! Pork and beans next to the toilet, man. That's, you've had a rough life.
died on that toilet with his pork and beans. Now, there's multiple things going on here.
You say the word, I'll take a crack at that terminal for you.
Yeah, you say the word, and I'll take a crack at this terminal for me. Can't do it while I can't do this, and well, hey, you know what? I want to read the terminal. Ka-chunk. It's a novice terminal. Might be an info terminal. Means loses.
Nice.
User Madison Young signed in. Schedule. Talk with Willis and manufacturer to sort out hazard pay. Update quarterly earnings report. Lunch with AC. Call Vernon Conroy at Nuka to set meeting with board members. Call Sheriff's Department for update on bar brawl. Work on getting Iris to release the recipe for Captain's Blend. Meet AC at the bowling alley. Quarterly earnings report. Yo, kids, once upon a time, this was how computers were. Okay, so here you can actually work out the tax rate. You know, it's payroll, production, distribution, marketing, repairs. Net income, they're down. They're not making money. Internal mail relay. Ah! How dare you! Ms. Young, I don't care how many times investors ask you to schedule a meeting with Nuka. My family is still the majority stockholder, and I am still the CEO. Vernon Conroy is a snake, and we will never work with Nuka. If you ever go behind my back again and set meetings with our competitors, your employment with him will be immediately be terminated. Okay, so they're losing money. She wants to sell them out. Cinder, I Mason. Leroy Down Production said you were asking for the recipe for Captain's Blend to set up bulk ordering for production. He doesn't even have the recipe because we haven't even finished half our cycle of taste testing yet. I know it's testing well so far, but Doyle promised we wouldn't rush this out to market till we had time to refine it. You of all people can't afford to have this one fail, Iris. You gotta be kidding me. How can you spend money on this big marketing push and not have money to pay for our staff hazard pay? That was the third truck that was hit this week. I'm telling you, someone's out to get us, and I can't have the guys to risk their... I can't ask the guys to risk their safety without for standard pay. All of this marketing bullcrap doesn't amount to anything if it's popping on the shelf. So, Nuka-Cola was probably knocking off their trucks. That's a good story. And we should be able to open. See, this is why it didn't let Nick do it. You know, you gotta get in there. Disengage the lock. Yeah, it wouldn't be able to disengage the lock unless I got in there anyway. Vim! That's why you don't see Vim across the Kalman lock. Shotgun shells and crap. But a good story. And, you know, a good story is worth a good lot. You know, it's get back inside, lock it, load it. So, do we want to try and figure out that this is Dima's secret medical facility here? Or do we want to go in and get the parts? Let's get the parts first. Maybe this is the way to the secret. Now, the secret medical facility sounds like something like the basement thing, don't you think? And the loading screen was so creepy. Okay, guns up.
Oh,
Yeah, that's right.
What's that? What's that?
You're in. The warlord, he's taking bullets. He's tanking it. Now, bear with me here. I'm just curious. Oh god. Okay, now wait a minute. For this we want to use the overcharged laser just because the explosive shotgun tends to blow them up. That didn't work out well. Okay, so let's see here now. So it wasn't fast enough to drop a close range, it's blown my legs to hell. And I mean, this gun just seems to do such a much better job with them. Now, we're not going to stimpack him. First of all, that would make no freaking sense. Let me see. Let me check my apparel. I still have the legs, right? Yes. They're just shut down.
You humans made us! Now suffer for your arrogance!
Okay, that's pretty. Where is he coming from? Is he down? See, it's just, even with all the adders on the whatchamacallit, on the super mutant laser slaying blah blah blah, this is just the gun. But you're really not coming along, are you? Let's see if that even makes any sense.
We playing hide and seek?
Yeah, we're playing hide and seek. I don't know, I guess
bleed,
he must...
Bleed and die!
Oh, there you are.
Pay for that.
Oh, will I? Reload it. No, I don't reload. I'll do that. Clickety clackety.
That's how you imagined you'd go.
Okay, can we work our way around here?
Really want this to be the last mug you see?
Whoa!
Only one of us survives this.
Why is that on fire? Like a burning oil slick. This game has a bunch of surprises to it.
You'll never leave here alive.
Where the heck is he? Yeah, this actually might be a case. There might be a case here for this. Where is it? I'll go to weapons. For the two shot, because I can get a focus. Yeah. See, I mean, this is situationally.
Do it!
Oh! See, look at this. Now, we've got some interesting things going on here. Where the heck is it? Look at this.
Scream for mercy.
This is funny. Let's get a look at this. Yeah, let's do that. We'll even drop the gun.
You see me, human?
Yeah, I see it right there. How did you run into your own stuff? No, this is death.
Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.
I can usually haul most stuff. Now, which way are we going here? We gotta get up top somehow. But it's obviously a case of follow the trail here around. How do you get up there? It's not down that way with the burning waters. There must be another way. Just bag of crazy shotgun shells. Huh? That's kind of important. It ain't this way. Fusion cells are useful. Glass bone. That's the back end of the factory. So what am I missing here? We go around. Just simply go around and up the hill. That, you know, am I missing the obvious? Yes, the obvious. As always, the obvious gets you right in the buns. Anything here? Yeah. .308 rifle. I'm carrying too much. And that may drive how we do things here. Let's see.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Okay, harpoon gun. I haven't really emptied him in a while. And you take an you can't even take an adjustable wrench. We have to clear you out, Nick. So we're gonna take a Vim Captain's blend. Yum yum yum. Might as well grab everything, because what the heck, we're already overloaded. This is that plaid. Microscopes, I love microscopes. Unfilled kickball. Who doesn't need an unfilled kickball? Tell you what we're gonna do, we're gonna finish this mission. Empty everything out. Let's see, clear this. And then we're gonna come back and we're gonna find out at some point what DMET was doing with a secret medical facility. I'm guessing it has something to do with that one memory where they said that basically implied he'd knock somebody off the first memory. By the way, I've read stuff where the memory thing is glitched as of yet, so you can't get past a certain point, or sometimes it can happen that you can get past a certain point. You can't get that from here. Basketball. Some mole rat teeth. Because naturally you keep some mole rat teeth. This is probably some super mutant stuff. A gear. Well, that's useful. Now, where is... in this door... okay, we should have to shoot something here, I'm guessing. The nice part is we shouldn't have to go all the way back down. We just go back out on the top of the factory and fast travel, and we should be... oh, is someone shooting at me? Oh, here we go.
Damn.
I just blew your dog up. What part of that?
What?
That was a pretty much straight up shoot each other kind of thing. It didn't work out real great, but he's dead. The warlords are pretty tough.
Something out.
Not as tough as that, I just wasn't hitting him.
Not that it's an option.
Not that it's an option, no. Alright, I'm a little heavy here, Nick, so you're gonna have to let me kinda recover a little. Skull Eye. Why would you just carry around a Skull Eye sucker? Little man. With a boomstick here. Not gonna call it boomstick though. Not a double barrel 12 gauge Remington. That's the end of the story, as far as I'm concerned. There it is. The pump regulator.
Perfect.
Anything I can lug for you? Human.
That's funny.
I've got a treat for you.
A bread box? I've never seen a bread box before.
You're here. You're here. Stop hiding!
That looks really toxic. It's probably old soda.
Not exactly subtle, pal.
You want to finish him, Nick?
Just run.
Oh, heck with this.
One way to get the coolant pumping.
Ew, right into the tank. Yuck. Oh, yuckaroonies. That's just disgusting. Oh, that's just terrible. Alright. We're gonna clear this out. I know we'll be back. Okay, how we open that? Huh, terminal. Which means... you have to pop out of here. Clickety clack. Novice terminal. Sever grows. Think. Punks gives rests. Twang. How could it not be Twang? Really? Twang place love. Or glove. I see. Love would have been the word, but not. Loved. Loves. Steel? Skull. Supper. Happy. Oasis. Towers. Able. Yes. Beverage mixing station. Tour notes, number 6. Taking a head count this time, near no guest wandered off into the brewing area. The three houses and control systems that pump the various extracts and syrups that give our beverages their distinctive flavors. Below us, they are mixed with pure main spring water. We use a combination of mechanical agitators and forced aeration to provide a perfectly consistent mixture. Proceed to bottling. What is this place? We came to the island a few weeks ago, and I've been feeling strangely calm ever since we got here. Not sure if this weird vim stuff or the fog, but the others don't seem to feel it. If anything, they seem more violent. Okay, so this is more modern stuff. Why are we doing this? What's going on here? We took out another group of harbormen today. Mostly I just stood there, watching as Grun smashed his way through their camp. I don't know how we're doing it anymore. Is this a super mutant? Is the Vim bringing back his humanity or something? This is very intelligent conversation for a super mutant. There's plenty of hunting on the island, but when I brought it up to the others, they threatened to kill me if I turned weak like one of the humans. Ah, obviously a superhuman. Super mutant. Blah, blah, blah. Gruden took a swipe at me, but he's slow enough that I was able to dodge it. Well, this is interesting stuff. I'm getting out of here. I figured out a plan. I found the password to the storage area in the office. Ooh! If I can lock Gruen up in that section of the basement... Okay, we'll have to deal with that later. The others are probably not going to be able to unlock the terminal. While they're busy trying to let him out... I'll be gone before they realize. Find somewhere quiet to live on my own. If they manage to let Gruen out, he'll probably be so mad he'll attack them. I want to meet this guy. Seems like a cool fellow. Security or control. Open the door. Which I don't think Grin's going to come out here because he's in the basement. So what's in here? Bullets. Stuff. More stuff. Stuffy-doos. And thingies. So this place is going to require a whole bunch more exploration. Well, let's head back. Empty out. I'd be so screwed without the strong back perk. Got that already. And yeah, it's not OP. I mean, this is... Now I'm slugging it for a little bit. Till the AP comes back. The island. Nedima's secret... Well, we might as well do all that. We found it. We might as well go through that in this video. It'll be a double video. Okay, this is the island. Let's get outside. Pop the map. And no, we're not going back to deliver the pump parts. We're going to dump our stuff off here. And he will change clothes so we look pious. How many times do I get the picture of the darn robot repair stick? You know? So many times. I still don't know how the heck that's supposed to work. Ah, good. I'm glad I put that in. Store all junk. Here, we'll go through this here and... Honestly, I'm going to put it on a shelf at some point. But for right now, no. All those weapons will be good for when I'm trying to reduce the size of the encampment here. We really got to fix that, too. But we can do that off camera, I think. Let's just see how bad it looks. Can't exit your... Okay, can I exit my armor here? There we go. Yep, it's not. Hey, listen, if that's all that happens from a nuclear explosion at your feet, that's a good set of armor in my book. Yeah, we'll craft it up. Repair. Repair. Guess he hit the equip button, get the legs back on. Where's the... Am I hitting the wrong button? Yeah, wrong button. Legs are back on. Okay, looks like everything's back up to snuff. Transfer the fusion core out. And let us become more amenable, we'll roleplay this a little bit. The robes of Adam's devoted. And of course, recon marine helmet. Just for style. Go to the map. And we're gonna find out Demon's secret, don't worry. We're gonna take care of Sister Mai first. Didn't hit the mute button fast enough. Oh, the pretty robots. They're so pretty. Okay, hey, how you doing?
Watch yourself out there. Many dangers in the fog.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I'll tell you that much. You can bet on it. We shall load the nucleus. Doopy doop 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 doopy doop doop doopy doop doopy doop pop boop.
Adam has laid a path for us all. You need only look for the signs.
Oh, here she is. I walked right past her. Look at that. It's all these. This color palette's so nuky.
My.
You're back. Thanks again for being game to track down that pump regulator. Now, care to check the stock?
Let's say, found pump regulator.
Finally got that regulator from the Vim factory.
You did? Oh, fantastic. So that regulator should slot right into the apparatus downstairs. My bypass to the filters should take care of the rest. Unless I mess something up. Those arches should start spraying all the irradiated water the children could ask for. I was thinking, since you did all the heavy lifting, you ought to be the one to christen the old girl. Plug in the final piece? You willing to do the honors?
I'm curious as to what he says here, but it may screw things up.
So, all you did was bypass the decontamination filters?
Well, if you want to oversimplify the heck out of it, yeah. Pretty much. I had to hook up a little rig to support my fix. But so long as that keeps working, it should keep the rads coming. So, you willing to finish the job?
Could the bypass be reversed?
Sure. Theoretically, if my rigging failed, which is possible. There are going to be some wet, unhappy children of Adam, though, if that happens. But we're not going to know either way until that regulator's in place. Now, how about you take care of that missing piece?
You're leaning on me a little bit, okay?
Sure. I can take care of that.
Great. Pump's down in the bay. Shouldn't give you any trouble. And here, for what you've done.
Radical conversion. Ignores 30% of the target's damage and energy resistance, and it's a radium rifle. Okay, that is nice. 54, yeah, a little bit of modding. Install the regular. Of course, we're gonna do the bypass because then it gives us another set of we're gonna reverse the bypass. Where are we going now?
I know that you can hear me. Please, deliver me from this.
Who the heck? Let's turn off the, the way life should be. It's down there, but how do you get down there? Yeah, I'm not in power armor. Ah, okay, wait, there's
a quake. Before Adam's Majesty.
If we go around this way. So Still haven't found a source of the mumbling, but you know what we gotta do here? Now that we're down a little bit. Suit up. It's not like they go hostile if you put on a hazmat suit, although that would be funny. Yeah, this is kinda hot. Something tells me I'd be really in a lot of trouble. Now before we do this, okay, we're going to make sure our intelligence is high enough. You know what, heck with it. Let's put it into intelligence anyway. I haven't upped it an actual main characteristic. I haven't upped a special in a long time. Because I know you have to be at least 7 to get the, to be able to pull off the make it safe water again. Regular repair. Where's her stuff to reverse? Or does it give you the option? You see the spot. You also notice Maya's bypass the filters. A skilled technician could reverse it and hide the fix, restoring the old system. To cleanse radiation. Yes, we'll reverse the bypass. Ah, so she won't even know that it's been tampered with. Test the decontamination system. Okay.
Pounding for green suntan. I suggest we get a move on.
Well, get a move on. Come on. How often are we going to be down here? Oh God. Yeah, a whole bunch of text, and you know, probably this, you know, would have been a target during the war. But look at this beautiful thing here. He's got, see, one screw there, 2 big ones there. It actually reminds me kind of the style of the Bretonian gunships in Microsoft Freelancer, that kind of same sort of shape. Let's get a picture. We need pictures. First we'll get a picture here. Isn't it like sightseeing in the bilge of a radioactive area when you've got a nice hazmat suit on? And well, that's about as far back as I can get. I'm going to take one shot here. Shot there. It's so long since they've uploaded pics to the Facebook page. I'm going to have to do that. Radioactivity, don't bother me because I'm a child of Adam. Yeah, I have a hazmat suit. So we get up here. Just to where the stuff's going tick tick tickety. And then, you know, you switch on back. Oh yes, no, I did that all in my robes. That was.
May I see a kingdom reunited before I am divided.
They really did come up with some good lines for these guys.
Have you finished your prayers already?
Oh yes.
You're just a. No, you're such a. Wee! Completed. Ablutions. And it'll, now every time I come in here, it'll clean me up. Every time I hit the button, at least. Completed. Optional. Help Sister Mai. Oh. Now, let us walk out. And let's go back and let's consider part 2 here. I don't think we're going to bother with the armor. The power armor. I mean, we're not going to bother with that. Let's find out Dima's secret. Map back to the Vim factory. Where is the Vim factory? Where was the Vim factory? I saw it. Vim pop cleared. Showing clear doesn't mean it's necessarily cleared, but it should be cleared. There should be nothing there trying to kill me. We'll gear ourselves up though. The good news is that my intel up a little bit. I should actually level a little faster, even. Because, you know, once you're level 70, it's like, well, you know, we really want level 71. I'm looking forward to the day when I can't even put a point into anything. Is that when there's no point? Is that what you're saying? Let's see. I forgot to get rid of that. Okay, that's... At least now we're... reasonably geared up. Shotgun ahoy again. Because even though they say it's cleared, I'm not trusting that. Now, we get everything? There's at least one stupid mutant in the tank. Oh yeah, let's call up the, find out Dima's secret. Which I'm not going to report back to Dima on this. We're not going to talk to Dima for a while. We're going to do side quests, etc. But, you know, just for this video makes sense. Whoa, look at this. Didn't see that in the... That's actually probably too small to be an actual... Well, maybe it's not too small to be an actual plane, but it looks too small. Deathclaw hands, skulls. So we've gone through there. Well, this is interesting. What's this? Looks like some kind of theater. Door unlock advanced. There we go.
Nice.
Junky junky news. We need some. I close the door on myself. An oil canister. Yes, oil is always. Actually, building robots and guns. Okay, there's the Vim parking lot. We're not going there yet. That will be useful shortly. Alright, what's Vim factory floor open? Dima's secret. One of his secrets. Dirty water and a carrot. Yeah, I forgot to empty Nick out again. He's not useful to me as far as carrying. He's still carrying the same crap from like 3 missions ago. Uh-huh. Yeah, cleared. See how you can trust that? I saw movement. In that office.
It was nothing. Annoying.
How many more? Red box.
Gotta come out sooner or later.
Oh, it's gonna be sooner. Clickety clackety. Now, before we go too far here,
I can smell you out there.
Well, if that took out a mole rat brood mother that quickly, this bodes well for when eventually.
Here, human, human, human. I got a treat for you.
They have a traitor up here, just to, don't worry. I will honor your death and the traditions of the Commonwealth.
You're here.
Leaving you
stop
in your underwear.
Hiding.
You want me to stop hiding? I'll stop hiding. As far as I'm concerned, you're the one that's hiding. I've got Mr. Friendly Shotgun here, too. Yeah, hell be its name, Mr. Friendly Shotgun.
I'll find you soon, human!
The beeping was annoying me. Which way am I going to find his secret? There. False.
Yes.
Nailed it. Here, there, the first thing you click worked on this one, just 'cause they want to let people in. But false seems like a good password. Okay, I guess it must be open at this point.
That'll do it.
Valentine liked that. An elevator. Ooh, creepiness. Let's ride down,
going
Valentine.
Up.
Going up? Are we going down? We're going up?
Ground floor.
Where the heck is this? Ground floor. Okay, let's. Is anything gonna try and kill us? No, I'm not drinking that water.
Signs of life detected. Scanning. If you need assistance, please approach the intercom.
Talk to Kai 1-1. Okay, first of all, what's this? Well, unmarked grave. Okay, we're gonna kinda. Where's the intercom? I'll need to do this first. Dig. A grave. Avery's skull. Okay. Well, we think we've got his secret there. He knocked off Avery and replaced her with a synth. Avery's skull, Avery's locket. What's done is done. Hey, where's the intercom here?
Scanning. Approved user detected. Synth prototype. Unlocking medical area door.
This thing knows what I am? How? Just who are you?
I am Kai 1.1, a computer intelligence designed to control medical facilities, specifically the room through that door. You match all specifications for an approved user. Personally speaking, they were very narrow.
This must be Dima's handiwork. Guess he never thought another prototype synth would be on the island. Might as well grab anything useful we find in there.
Oh, I'm planning to strip the place.
Nice.
December's Child. Lighter and uses 5.56 ammo, 25 faster fire rate, 15% faster. Ooh. 66 with a fire rate of 41 and 4,000 ammo. That's not bad. That's not bad. Let's see how that works out. Especially if we can. I wonder why it's called December's Child. That sounds like it's a pretty deep thing. Okay, so it looks like the secret room is mostly a loot stash here. Loot, 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 loot. Bloody handprint. Those are probably Avery's x-rays, so they could build something else. Can we talk to them anymore? No. That's just to get in. Well, there you have it. I haven't gotten all the memories yet, so I don't know. If I want to go there just yet.
Going up.
Now, we should be able to go out to the parking lot. Where was that parking lot door? We just saw it.
Oh, what's that?
Might be up and, is it up and around, or? No, we must be below the parking lot. Torque rod ends. Why would there be a torque rod end in here? I have no idea. Looking for the pumps. Where is that door? That's the elevator. I could have swore there was a door here. You remember the door? Around this way?
Someone there? What?
What is this?
I hear something.
Dock terminal. Begins. Having a lot of luck here. Heavy surge and loading next. System errors. Okay, seems to be talking with it now. Will there be really...
It's loose now.
It's Grun!
Underestimate us again.
Well, that seems like it was worthwhile. 308 round, a missile, plasma cartridge...
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Don't even start. He's a lot of stuff and he looks cool. Let's see, you got... First of all, again, awesomeness on the shotgun. Oh, we can't open the back door, that's the problem, so...
That sound! What is it?
Your doom.
What? Who's there?
I know, I gotta be taking the long way back at this point, but...
Here's playing tricks on me. Let's play, little human!
Where is...
noises.
I don't think we're alone.
What was your first tip?
Why? Humans always fight!
Let the
Whatever
AP
it was, it's gone now.
No, it's not. It's in the same place it was before. And just patience. Patience.
Something out there.
I see an exit sign. Again, I'm probably taking a really long way out here, but I'm pretty sure the corporate headquarters was cleared already. If not, maybe there's stuff. More stuffs. An exit. Vim parking lot. That's where the parking lot door was. And the parking lot's apparently really complicated because it's taking forever to load. Hopefully it's not loaded with super mutants. But let's ponder here. How do we want to approach this? Do we want to wait until we get all of the secrets? To go? Yeah, we probably shouldn't deal with Acadia until we have completely leveled ourselves up with... Whoa! Whoa! That was... That's where that guy was. And we're walking out into a rad storm. Well, that's just great. Can we fast travel from here? Or do you want to explore the parking lot? Wow. This is really gross and disgusting. Alright, this is all lovely and interesting and... bottle caps, stim pack, and how about a little fast travel? Yeah, I'm not confronting him. That is, no, I'm not telling Far Harbor about him. If you tell Far Harbor about him, they will hunt the place down and destroy it, and then I do not want that. You don't want to wipe out a whole bunch of synths, and let's be honest, a perfectly human girl who thinks she's a synth just because, you know, of one murder. I mean, really, in this atmosphere, one murder. But we'll watch this. First of all, we'll do. Store all the junk. Clear the inventory. December. So you know what, Nick? Nick.
A lot of people only got the clothes.
One. Okay, you can have that. Keep one of those. Automatic combat. You don't need to take the hold on to the big boy anymore, Nick. I think we've grown past it, really. As long as I've got my shotgun. You know, a combat shotgun? I can't carry anymore. Oh, that's interesting. That's because of stuff he's picked up. Okay. Improved targeting. Agitated. Alright, let's leave that on there because I don't remember giving that to. Well, let's clear him out. He's been using a pistol as of late, anyway. And he'll pick up more stuff this way. You had to. Well, I don't know. Maybe I gave you the short syringe rifle. Let's see. Troubleshooter's gamma gun. I don't even know if that does anything useful. We'll let you have a couple things. Okay, go to inventory, we don't need that. Yeah, let's see. Okay, Nick. Let's go inside here for a little bit. Hang out by the pool table. That really needs some power. Okay, that's alright. Yeah, that's what I wanted, no. Let's pop that tape. What's done is done. That may... so much miscellaneous.
Is it going to be painful?
Yes. It's going to be like having everything you are ripped out and replaced with something else. Someone else.
I'm ready. I wish I could say goodbye to everyone.
No one else can know. This isn't just about infiltrating Far Harbor. It's about becoming the human that synths drawn here need to meet. Reasonable. Willing to accept them as just another living thing. No greater or lesser than humanity itself. You'll be part of the bridge between our two worlds. That all vanishes the moment anyone discovers that it's been manufactured. That you're a synth.
Did she have to die? The woman I'm replacing? God, she looks so peaceful lying there.
Don't. Please. That blood is on my hands, not yours.
Well... that just confirms everything we thought. And he doesn't seem happy about it. Yeah, but I don't think that's part of the end game on this, and a lot of stuff triggers. I want to get all the side quests done first, because if you get all the side quests done, supposedly that helps things go a little smoother and entire areas don't have to be genocided. That's really even a verb. On that note, this is the Black Knight, everybody. Have a great night.
Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.